Jesper has completely gone to ground. What's going on? He'd been acting strange for a while. He was convinced that we were getting manipulated into tracking down this genius hacker for bad purposes.
Well, the whole operation is in jeopardy now. I don't know what to think.
Genius hacker. That's Haddock for sure.
Can you trace who he was talking to?
Got it. Better go check him out. She totally heard gunfire from her.
Much nuttier than that.
He didn't trust me enough to give me the details, but he thought someone on the team was manipulating all of us.
Oh, that is too much. Whoa, that is out there.
This guy seems to think Mickelson was onto something.
The other guy was laughing a little too much.
Yeah, I want to track that guy down.
His last ping was from out in the woods. I can only get an approximate location.
Oakland, it's like people just expect something to jump off. You know what I'm saying? They expect it.
I believe the Oaklands. Squad, we've identified a suspect in an armed robbery. Heading toward your location. Over.
Oh, you special, special snowflake. Came out just...
Hands where I can see.
What?
We're just going to take you down to the station to have a little talk.
I've got money. Let's stop. Screw it.
Oh, hell.
I thought I blocked this
shit. We have some questions for you. If you cannot afford an attorney...
We got them all.
Can we track down the location he was calling into? It's gotta be a Graystrom operation.
Working on it now.
Their data might have something on Haddock. We gotta wipe it.
Thank you.
Uploaded.
Plus, we sent a message exposing the mole to Mickelson's other colleagues.
Yeah, that guy's toast.
Do you think Haddock will know what we did?
Odds are, we'll never find out.
Hey, Marcus. One of our new followers just intercepted this conversation. Take a listen.
We set the bait. Should go down very soon.
How can you be so sure?
We disguised our breadcrumbs, and the genius hacker picked up everyone. We know he's in this part of town now. Our last breadcrumb will set the hook.
Oh, yeah.
Genius hacker? That's what that NSA guy we intercepted a while back called Haddock.
We remembered that, too. Josh ran a check on the numbers in that phone and came up with a known NSA district HQ.
Whoa, NSA guy's planning to trap Haddock?
Better check the other guy on that call. I've put him on your map.
Hold it!
Hey, I know you see me.